Joining us now is Eric Schoenberg, patriotic millionaire and private investor. Eric, welcome back to the program.
Good to see you, Stuart.
You're a glutton for punishment, aren't you?
I am.
So you're one of the patriotic millionaires, let's explain to our viewers. Mm-hmm. You believe that we should pay higher taxes, that richer people should pay more.
Yeah.
You must be very pleased at this tax plan because high-income earners will pay more, especially if they live in New Jersey, New York, Connecticut, Massachusetts, Illinois, and California.
Well, it's not true.
Yes, it is.
It's not true. Yes, I live in New Jersey, and I'm going to tell you that this is going to cut my tax bill in half. But let's come back
I brought my taxes with me. I live in New Jersey, and I want you to tell me how I cut my taxes in half, please.
Bring your taxes, and let's sit down and see what this tax bill does. My tax bill will go down in a half based on the provisions that are suggested, okay?
Explain it to me.
It's very simple. First and foremost, when you reduce income on when you reduce the tax rate on pass-through entities, that's what wealthy people get income from. I own an S corporation. I receive a substantial portion of my income through this S corporation. They're going to lower the rate on that from basically 40% to 25%. That's a 15% tax cut. That's a huge amount of money in my pocket.
You're right.
Secondly, it is true that they're going to do away with the elimination for state and mostly for local property taxes. However, that has to be balanced against people in my situation who don't actually get that benefit because I pay alternative minimum tax. Well, guess what? They're also going to do it with the alternative minimum tax. And let's point out the third element of this. Let's recall, what this bill is borrowing another $1.5 trillion to give it to in tax cuts to wealthy people.
Now, that's a separate argument.
10% of those benefits, roughly $150 billion, is going to the elimination of the estate tax. The estate tax only affects people with more than $5.5 million in assets or $11 million a couple.
Eric,
so
let's not beat about the bush. 10% of the total
benefit from this tax bill is going to the wealthiest, not 1% of the population, but 0.1% of the population. And I would like you to ask Gary Cohn or President Trump how much money this tax bill is going to save them. It's going to save President Trump billions of dollars in taxes. It's going to save Gary Cohn hundreds of millions of dollars in taxes. That one little piece alone.